And here's Zorro Jr. and Beth Beasley. That class right there had three of the best horses at the show.
Yeah, it did.
They had three outstanding horses. I told them I'd hate to have to tie that class.
Oh, yeah. That was a good class, real good class.
Well, that Zorro Jr., he was outstanding. And that's not taking nothing away from the other two, because the other two horses were great, too. But Zorro Jr., he made a fantastic